Well, now you've got a good view. Look at his eyelashes. You see how long they are?
Yeah, I was mentioning the same.
It protects him from when they throw dust and mud on themselves, and then from the little twigs and branches on trees when they're walking through the bush. An elephant's trunk is between 50 and 100,000 muscles in it. No one's worth talks quite how many. They say between 50 and 100,000 muscles in it. Just his trunk. And that's used to breathe, hold things. He sucks up dust with it. He sucks up water with it to drink. He sucks up mud to spray on himself. Very, very important. Man, that's what we always say, you know, let an animal approach you on his own terms. And he's cool. Push an animal. He's happy standing here.
Pô, é incrível como ele consegue quebrar isso aí tudo, né?
Pô, me deu uma boa árvore.
Sim, então. Então, eu tirei foto tudo disso, eu não consegui ver nada daqui.
Now when he turns, if you flap his ears, see if you can have a look. Look at the capillaries, the veins behind his ears and how thick they are.
Aonde, mano?
Atrás da orelha aqui.
See how thick they are. Like an elephant's big radiator. His blood goes through his body, through his ears, through those veins, and into his heart. By flapping his ears, it cools them down, cools the blood down before it goes back into the heart. So operate, heart operates. Better at a lower temperature. An elephant, there's got about 200 liters of blood in it. He'll cycle all of that blood through his ears in 20 minutes.
20 minutes?
20 minutes. Very efficient.
Eu queria ver os dentes dele.
Stay calm. Keep still. Coming to have a look.
May I touch?
No. Don't do that. Just stay still. Stay calm.
His eyes are amazing.
Look at his eyes.